First thing when I wake up, I can hear this little voice in my head saying, "Ma'am, you know, you need to get up and see to Seán and Caoimhe."